Here's a little thing I found out as a kid when my grandma put two rabbits, male and female, in a cage that was too small. The female rabbit would become neurotic and eat her own children. I think people have some rodent DNA. Let's find out if it's true with people. What do you say? Did the Nazis ever conduct this test? It's worth a try. I don't think they did. Sophia's choice might have been much different.